Hi, Assalamualaikum and greetings. My name is Muhammad Azfar bin MDH Zainali. I am 24 years old. I am a candidate graduate majoring in Geomatic Engineering in University Technology Malaysia. I have processed several work experience gained through my internship and part-time work. I have gone for a full semester internship at Teraju Ukur, a licensed surveyor company based in Skudai Johor. I have involved in multiple survey projects such as engineering, cadastral, mainly construction survey and 3D laser scanning. This kind of experience has exposed me to the industry and equipped me with knowledge and skills that I cannot possess in study. This involvement in projects throughout my part-time work and internship have polished my surveying skills in order to sort out any problems occurred during surveying. It also has built my communication skills if they have to deal with any project client. Using a software or application for processing surveying data has become a vital part of the work. Therefore, I do have a basic operating surveying software such as AutoCAD and Civil Design and Survey. I also have a basic skills in operating GNSS data. During my semester break, I work as a part-time survey assistant or called as chairman with a freelance at Selangor. I require to assist in surveying in any task related to the engineering or mainly in cadastral survey. As a student, I have actively involved in societal and extracurricular activities in university. I held positions such as facilitator and committee members. By involving in this kind of activities, it shaped my managerial skill and keep me active during my study days. With the skills that I have, I am truly interested in being a part of your company where I can fully utilize my skills and contribute to completion of surveying tasks in the company. At the same time, I can gain a new knowledge and experience by handling various kinds of work. That's all for me. Thank you.